So today is Silent Day, which basically means you're not allowed to leave the house. Because it's New Year's in Bali. Yesterday there were a lot of parades at night. Pretty beautiful spectacle to see. I've never seen anything like this. So they were like carrying around these statues that looked like demons. They had flame torches and marches and traditional dresses and music. Super nice to see. And then one day afterwards, you're not allowed to leave the house. The internet got cut off. And yeah, it's a day of silence. There's not much to do. Which started great because our water didn't work. And how are you supposed to call anybody or like to text anybody if the water doesn't work? But luckily now it works again. And this is our first week in Bali so far. So we left Thailand for the visa. Pretty much and thought that, yeah, why not just stay also in another country for a month. We were first in Lovina in the north of Bali, and it was a bad decision. We should have planned it better. So the first days we just spent with actually finding a new place to stay. So now we're here in the south of Bali in Seminyak, close to the beach. Super nice, fast internet because the place in the north didn't have any internet at all. Crazy if you think about it. Like I tried to upload a YouTube video and it didn't upload. Like I loaded for 12 hours, 15 hours, and like 15% were done. That's how slowly it was. So currently we're working on the online cooking school and the cooking courses that we filmed in the last weeks. We're gonna edit them now. We want to find another cooking school here in Bali that teaches vegan Balinese food, and there's a lot of work going into all of this. And we found a really cool gym here. Hopefully we can show you some footage from there. It's very basic, a lot of bars, a lot of dumbbells, but not much more. And yeah, we're happy to be in Bali right now to have a routine again. And we'll show you what we are working on in the next coming weeks.
We're Lucas
and Samuel,
vegan twins with a passion for food and fitness.
We quit our safe jobs,
took the little savings we had,
and went for our dream.
Helping people with our YouTube channel and building a vegan online cooking school.
Currently, we are in Thailand to record our first cooking courses.
So come along and
welcome to Thailand.